Billy, what have you been doing? You can't just be giving.
Billy, you think you got all this power, but dude, you outnumbered right now. What do you got? Some tools? You got a tool in there? You got some. Boom! Welcome to Shocktato Bomb. Let's pull it out.
What you got in that backpack at one, son?
We got that going. Let's see what we got in here. Lighting's not the best. But a popsicles. We got that. So, just gonna be showing that.
CPU. So, this is Ryzen 5 2600, 2500G, I'm sorry. So, it's a pretty standard CPU at this point.
Arsenal! This is our arsenal! Alright, soldier? We're gonna cure ourselves from this disease! Are you with me?
You gonna say which ones we're gonna start with then?
Oh yeah.
We're gonna be using, this is our killing device today. We are using the Hembush.
What?
I don't know. This will be TMG's glass.
It says Hamilton B.
Wait, what? And this will be Cat One Son's glass.
It's Hamilton Beach.
I don't care.
Enter a word that you want to include, that you want your business name to include. Pizza, okay. Right?
Pizza.
Pizza Hut. We got pizza. Pizza Pages. Rat. Pizza. Generate names. Candy Rat Pizza. I don't know. I think we gotta
get one. Candy wrap pizza.
We gotta get her one right here.
Sunflower wrap pizza. All right, let's just go with candy rat. There really wasn't much to explore, to be honest. I guess the one weird thing was in black spray painted "Wanna play a game." Yeah, you could just tell that some kids got into some spray paint or something, and you know. Really meant nothing, but the one weird thing was the upstairs had said "Do not enter," spray painted in blue. Actually, the clown's hat was blue. Son of a bitch.
It's a Rolex
on the window. These floors are not stable.
Imagine. This is a lovely place.
What, to play a game?
Wait. What is that?
Shut up.
Look at this.
What salad?
Why is it just canceled? Hold on 1 second.
I can't see it.
I'll get the garden salad. And I think that's it.
Okay,
so
total's gonna be $14.49 at the next vendor.
Alright, thank you. What? Oh, hell nah.
Hey, look at that.
Shit.
shit, nice, nice.
So basically, our mission here is pretty simple. We're gonna find this thing, or good, and then maybe get some s'mores out, you know.
But, wait, what was step two?
Step two? Oh, I got some s'mores in here. Got some s'mores.
No, you said we're gonna find this thing.
Yeah.
And then
we're gonna kill it.
Watch out for the gas line.
Whoa, Jesus.
Whoa.
All these basics.
Anyway, second candy bar.
So we need that. Candy. Whoa.
Okay, so now we got this. And then it tells you to add everything in, and it's like, okay, let's add the water and the butter and everything else. Oh! Let's put this in.
Ew, why is there clothes back here, dude?
Because they're mine.
You get the littlest ass car.
Whoa, red car coming in.
Oh shit.
Whoa.
We'll be back, mommy.
Don't say that ever again.
This doesn't look like a back way. Holy shit, what is that thing?
Your mom.
Watch out. You want
it. Are we stuck?
No.
I did your damn job. What the hell? Oh. There's like spiders. All right.
Hey, we have a problem.
What the heck is this?
I don't know. Oh. Now we just spawned in a bunch of zombies.
Yep, I get you. All right.
Not in here.
Oh. tight. Brown, yellow, pink. Just give me. Oh. Ow. Oh.
Today, ladies and gentlemen, we are playing Fall Guys. There's two teams. I've never played this game before. Thank you for the $5 donation. Shredder is rat. Thanks for the $5, man. Really means a lot. Go follow my Patreon. You can donate if you'd like. For educational reasons, purposes. But let's jump right in.
Just keep recording. Just stay up here. The keys are in the trunk. So... Shit, the elixirs! So, I locked the keys in the back.
Here, hand me the keys. No,
shit!
Jeez, the keys.
Oh, my bad.
All right, well,
You don't waste milk around him. Not there, yes.
So I'm gonna wait for me. I'm gonna control the video now.
I'm not feeling good and I'm pissed.
You good tech, no.
Look at that. Look what he did. Whoa!
It's pissing me off.
Oh my god.
Yeah! Clowns are in town this year.
Where are we?
Here you go.
Mingo, what the hell is this? What is this?
It's juicy.
Oh, am I gonna die?
Dead!
Yes.
Oh, what just happened?
System
You should come down here because there's
no. Don't enter that door. I will slay you.
Dude, no, please. They're out here.
You gotta say the secret password.
1987.
Pocket edition. We made it for these things.
Techo, make me grow. Get in.
Birthday.
So, hey guys, Ramwatson
Reviews here. Today we're gonna be doing the Yucky Cheese.
Yeah,
that one was corroded. What the hell?
I'm gonna die.
Let's take a bite.
Watch out, tactile assistance. My phone in my pocket. Tap. Man down! It's SCP!
Go! There you go, Mario. Do you want some? I got something for you.
There you go.
There you are.
You gotta do the impossible.
Okay, it's time for the impossible burger, guys! Impossible burger!
Woohoo!
Yeah, so I've been actually watching.
We started it!
Yeah!
Bro, but my house is too far away.
It's alright. My house, right around the corner. We'll be fine.
Good deal.
Radios over here.
Well, let me check. We gotta set it and then hit 5, 8, 9. Let's hit that Taco Bell symbol. All right, that didn't help. Looks like this is gonna need some rest for a little bit.
Take a
picture. Is it the barrel of my guns in the thing?
Oh,
is mine too?
I got a bit of a tremor in my right hand. The video might come out a little shaky.
That's what we hired you for, Daryl.
Oh, it's acting up again.
That sucked to my sh. You ruined it! I can learn it!
Resort.
I need a little
Techno doesn't get his Lucky Charms.
Okay. I'm gonna be bro.
His final act.
What?
He just kills him.
To OnStar. What the f- Your OnStar account is currently inactive. Connecting to OnStar.
What the f- did you just do?
I'm connecting to OnStar. How do I hang up? Huh?
Your OnStar.
What is OnStar?
Do you know what that is?
No.
That's like if you're in a like ditch or like you're about to die.
Oh, I just clicked on. I didn't know what that did.
I think that called the cops or some shit.
Uh-oh.
Help, I'm stuck in the McDonald's lunch line.
You see it?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Get to the car, get to the car, get to the car. Let's get the hell out of here, dude. Okay, step on it, dude.
I'm not as strong as Techno. Stop looking at me like that.
I honestly feel like shit. Like, honestly. Look at my mess.
Yeah, it's real bad down there.
Like a mom and her kids are gonna come here and be like, oh, let's play board games, and then just milk.
So guys, today we will be using the Deagle on half block. Half block is done, one son. Done half block. Done.
So, there's more than one word that ruins our language of English, more than like.
Oh. Well, please fill us in on
this word.
So.
We got honey, actually. Little miscalculation on my part. Sorry we did all that.
My back hurts.
You okay?
No.
We got honey.
So now what do we do?
Now, my friend. We get shit going.
Alright,
okay.
What the hell, do I need one of those?
So, it is time for number four. Blossom wood.
Oh, that's it.
This is the problem. I don't know what the hell that is.
Okay, so what you're saying is, if I eat these cheeses, I can become Stracers from Overwatches? That seems like a win to me. Right? Exactly. It's a win-win.
Don't touch that mouse.
It's din-din time. Cheers, folks.
Cheers, folks.
Exactly. Ugh. On planet Nixon. Oh! As large improvements.
You're gonna finish yours.
You didn't.
What the hell?
Here, give me that beat.
Yeah.
Hey, make sure you ring the doorbell first. We've got the best pizza in town. Have, take this.
Oh, hell.
Jesus.
We'll talk about it later.
You're all blood.
All right, Alicats. So, how's it going?
I don't know if I'm using the red screws or not. It's fine.
Right. Okay.
So.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Waters.
Yeah, I actually kind of want one right now. I'm a little dehydrated from talking.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna clean this blood off my hands.
If you watch How to Make a Slushy Shake at 3 a.m.
Anyways, today we're going to be making slushy shakes.
Oh yeah, slushy.
And then you watch we went back into the woods. Things get weird.
Oh shit. Oh my god. 3
a.m.
Right. Remember that. 3 a.m. Beer.
We're out. Let's go to the garage. The garage. Come on. To the light.
I think we saw somebody up there. Is that a face? Oh my God. I mean, this really was not supposed to happen, and he's got a hold of my finger. So we're gonna ignore this ever happened. You're gonna delete this footage, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't show this to the officials. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm just gonna use the blood as like a lube. Yep. You getting this?
Yeah, I'm getting this.
Alright. Stand back. I did the wrong spell. Well, somebody doesn't know how to operate that shit.
Hey, Pearson, Pearson!
You're the Tato now.
Comment, like, and subscribe, guys.
I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
He's done.
Maybe one day.
Okay.
We got a bomb. Okay. Looks like we got a good civilization going here.
See you later.
No.
What happened?
I'm having a hard time over here. How do I help? I'm having voice cracks. How do I sound like a girl? You know, like some cheese.
You only have to do Cerberus now. I'll give you that.
Yeah.
At first he seemed chill and he's like, you know, what's going on? And then all of a sudden, after he showed the mask and stuff, he just started acting weird. And whenever I was trying to talk or say something, he's like, Yep. Oh yeah, I know. And then I'm talking about the abbreviations and he's like, Oh, like LOL stands for this, which it didn't. And I didn't hear him. I thought he said laugh out loud. So I was like, yeah. And he's like, oh, yeah. Like, shut the fuck up. Get off my channel if you're going to be a dick. I don't want to have people on here like that. I can tell when something's not right. I can tell when I have a gut feeling when something's not right. Just like when I was at work, there was this one creepy guy who was walking around the parking lot when I was trying to push carts, doing my job. Not today, before. It made me scared because no, it wasn't today, and I could tell something wasn't right.
At first I thought, oh, he's just going on another one of his rants. But then I realized, I too saw the same glint in Cat One Son's eyes as Jared once had.
Cat One? You still there? What the hell? Cat One? What the hell? Huzzah!
Thank you guys so much for watching episode 3.
Hey, BTS.
Oh! Oh, I think I'm giving birth!
Wait, is this how I go?
Call me back! I wanna go back in time!
Good thing I brought myself some holy water on the way. That'll give me enough to get back home.
Let me take a swig, yeah? I'll waterfall it, alright?
There's another adventure!
Candy wrap pizza. Candy wrap pizza. Candy wrap pizza, we're here to say none of our ingredients go to waste. Staying up all night to bake a cake. Wait, JK, we're making pizza. Facts are facts, true that. Our pizzas are known to give heart attacks. Not in a bad way, or maybe in a bad way.
All jokes aside, you may die. Candy rap pizza.
Candy rap pizza.
Candy rap pizza. Candy rap pizza. Candy rap pizza. Candy rap pizza.